out of the 100 things that the government is trying to do in the first 100 days, I think they should first focus on addressing the backlog that exists in the judicial system. And the best way to do that would be the night courts or the evening courts that Gujarat already has as a role model given to the country.
A night court in Ahmedabad, one of the 80 to 85 that are up and running quite successfully in the state of Gujarat. Launched in November 2006 to take care of the pending cases filling up the walls quite literally, night courts have been a huge success with 5 lakh cases having already been disposed of. No wonder then that in India, where we have a whopping 20 to 30 million pending cases and estimates are that it could take more than 100 years to clear it all up, people are seeing the Gujarat model be followed nationwide.
630 districts in India roughly, as far as my knowledge goes, so that many district courts. Those are apparently not enough to treat the crores of cases that are pending in the courts. Just I'm talking of the district level courts, not even of the High Court and the Supreme Court that are pending. And of course, the criminal matters that are pending in the Magistrates Court. So the evening courts are a very welcome addition to reduce this burden of judges.
Night courts and additional man hours will no doubt put a huge amount of stress on the system considering the current shortfall of judges and lawyers. As of today, trial courts have a judge strength of 13,556 against a sanctioned one of 16,685, and the 21 high courts in India are working with just 635 judges as against a sanctioned strength of 886. So the long-term solution, of course, lies in more government investment in training institutes and colleges to increase manpower and talent. Because the magnitude of the problem is huge, also affecting industry and businesses. A World Bank report, in fact, goes on to suggest that our judicial system is in such a mess that we are 1/80th out of 180 countries surveyed in terms of enforcing business contracts, and it takes a shocking 46 procedures and, believe it or not, 1420 days to settle a commercial dispute. No wonder then that industry bodies have been quick to advocate the concept of night courts and not wait for more physical infrastructure to expedite the judicial process.
If you were to look at creating a similar kind of infrastructure once again, then the overall amount of capital cost that is involved, the time that is required, and the assets that are required for particularly execution of acquisition of land and other issues would take enormously long. This is something that is available, can be done immediately.
Justice delayed is justice denied, and that's the reason several stakeholders in the society firmly believe that the time has come where government seriously needs to think to start evening courts across the country, across the nation. And this should be one of the top priorities, one of the top agendas among the 100 things crying to be done.